We wrote this like last week. Woo! We're gonna fuck the shit out of it. But it's good because it's a violent, dirty, thrashy song, so bear with us.
I'm gonna go get you.